For some of you who have seen the other video of the Orange Line compilation, well, you're definitely in luck today because this is going to be one hell of a mega episode worth of Orange Line trains. I leave for college in a few days, and I figured, why not combine some of the footage that I had from 2019, early 2020, and later 2020, as well as early 2021, of the Orange Line into one big mega compilation for your guys' amusement. Because honestly, it's a joy to watch, and I really like it, and I figured just why not put all of my footage together in one video. And I want to tell you that some of this footage from early 2019 and earlier is not the best, since back then I didn't really have that well of an idea of how to... God damn, my fans are already kicking up. Because back then I didn't really have a good understanding of how to film correctly, and my film is very bad, so forgive me on that. So here is however long this is going to be. Editor, put it right here. That's how much time this video is going to be. Enjoy that amount of time worth of Orange Line videos, and I will get to you in the next one. Also, don't forget to subscribe to me on Twitch. Go to twitch.tv/distracteddummy. I will be streaming every Wednesday evenings with my friends, and possibly solo streams during the weekdays or weekends, whenever it is, I don't really know. But go ahead and follow me on Twitch. Link is in the description below. And let's just get started.
Thank you. any unattended bags or unusual behavior to an MBTA employee or transit.
Thank you. This one might be the deep hit.
Cool. fresh new coat of paint.
Thank you.